International Women's Day is a global day celebrating the social, economic, cultural and political achievements of women, but it's also marking a call to action to accelerate gender balance. This year, the Women in Business Gala dinner was bigger than ever, with more organisations taking part. Guest speaker, the Minister for Equality, Samantha Sacramento, delivered her address in front of around 240 people in the Sunborn's ballroom.
On the eve of International Women's Day,
the night offered a new dimension with four forum speakers talking about their own experiences with diversity and balance.
The message is the same as every other year, that we really need to support gender diversity within the businesses, and there's a real commercial value to it. We understand that women come into the workplace almost on a par in terms of percentage with men, but when they progress through the ranks, we see the numbers dwindle in senior management and management positions. And really what I want to target is understand the rationale as to why this happens and support women in the workplace so that they can essentially scale up in their profession and in their choice of career. But I think in terms of awareness, for sure, a lot has changed. And I think also there's a generational gap that we have to address in terms of the imbalance currently. In terms of the younger generation, they are essentially much better at us and categorizing people by whether they're female or male or etc. Essentially, they regard everybody the same. So I really think that we have to just focus on this gap. But in future, I think they will be much better dealing with these issues if we set the foundations now.
One area where women are typically underrepresented is the STEM fields, science, technology, engineering and mathematics. But Gibraltar is gaining ground with the support of initiatives such as Girls in Tech.
I think we have seen a gradual but growing shift of awareness that there is a lack of women in technology. This is the activity that we're most interested in. And through that awareness and through the activities that we do with Girls in Tech, we've now seen an improvement. We're seeing more candidates coming through for technical jobs, for technical interviews. We're seeing more confidence from women in the tech industry and really less bias, which is really, really exciting.
A roundtable dialogue took place over dinner, followed by a report back on ideas, anecdotes and action points. An opportunity to provide constructive ideas that can be used by local businesses and organisations in addressing the need for a gender-balanced society.
So I think, yes, attitudes are changing. And I think it will change if men essentially support us in whatever it is that we're doing.
Meanwhile, over at the Mayor's Parlour, a reception titled Her Story, Bringing Balance to Gibraltar's Past.
Welcome you to the Mayor's Parlour on the occasion of International Women's Day.
It saw an address by Mayor Kaiane Aldorino Lopez and a talk from Claire Montado, the CEO of Gibraltar Heritage Trust. There was also a panel discussion chaired by Professor Daniela Tilbury. Two different events, but the theme the same. Balance for better. A call to action that's certainly being heard on the Rock.